Mo! Let's go for a walk. Come on, Mo! Come on! Let's go! Get my coffee. And then we can go. He always wants some coffee. All right. This is his normal exit. Normally I just open this window and let him out. But since we're walking together, I will go out the door with him. Putting on shoes. I brought some snacks so that I can bring him with me if I need to. Come on, Mo. See if he stuck around or if he ran away. Oh, there he is. He's hunting already. He's hunting behind the mound. So he has to do this for a little bit. Where did he go? Now if I walk away, he will follow me usually. Looks like he's stalking something though. Where did he go? Oh, he's over there. Okay, now I have to walk over here and entice him with some snacks. He usually comes out that way. There he is. Oh no! Come on! He likes to run in hidden places. So this is our route. We walked this way. Now he's doing his thing. His thing. Then I'll just keep walking and he'll follow me. Oh, there's another cat up ahead. This is the enemy. So this is where I protect my cat and scare away the other cat so that he can follow me. Mao is trying to go to the other side of the street. Maybe that's safer. Let's go to the other side of the street, Mao. Yeah, he's more comfortable with this. This is about the distance that he keeps from me. He spotted something. It was nothing. This is our regular route, neighborhood route. And he runs ahead of me sometimes. Got my coffee. Another cross the street here. Someone working over there. That worries him. Spilling my coffee on myself. Spilled coffee all over myself.
Is he your kitty?
Yep. If I can I guess he's doing something. There. Yeah, he was. Oh, he's coming. Coming along. Good kitty, Mal. And then we go this way. Down the bunny trail. Checking out the plants. Checking it out. So I just keep walking, and then he'll follow me. So he goes from house to house, like, just like a dog walking off leash. And now there's some kind of loud noise up ahead, which is scaring him a little bit. These noises. So we'll go this way, around the corner. Gotta check out the houses, see what's going on. There's a dog. I think he's worried about the dog. And then when we're getting almost back home, I'll give him a treat to encourage him to come inside if he doesn't want to. Sometimes he's not ready. See how he gets over this. Oh, that's not too bad. Okay, this is where he likes to cross us off. We'll just cross here. Now we are home. So, one more street crossing. And then to get him to come inside the front door. Mama! And this is where it takes a little bit of enticing usually. But it looks like he's ready to go inside actually. So. So, I'll just put the coffee down, get the keys. And then we will reward him for being cooperative. Cooperative. Okay. Hold on one second. Mo. This is hard to open. Okay, there we go. And that's just his regular dry food because I don't have any snacks right now. But it works as a reward. And that's about it for walking my cat. Bye.